administration. You supported the president. Do you regret that now?
What do you think? Look, I think there were many people, I was one of those, that hoped that, you know, he would rise to the occasion of the president and aspire to the lead our nation instead of dividing it. And, you know, it's obviously his political model and governing model is to divide. And he has not risen to the occasion. It's very evident to me. I've had personal meetings, personal dinners, personal phone calls when the staff was asking to call over and intercede on something that was not going to happen, that was going to happen, that was not good for our country. And I've done all those things. But yeah, at this point, I realize what we're dealing with, like I think most Americans. And, you know, I've got a job as a senator to do the best that I can to check that, to check against that. And when he's right. I think some people think that, you know, we carry out our personal feelings on policy, but that's just not what most of us anyway do. We do things based on what we think is good for the country. So it's a sad place from my perspective for our nation. And I think that the worst of it is going to be just the pull of the basin, if you will, of our nation. I think that'll be the contribution that hurts our nation most.
Do you think the president's debasing the nation?
I don't think there's any question about that's the case, just in the way that he conducts himself and goes to such a low level. I do. But look, I mean, the rest of us need to do what we can to act as statesmen and to try to move our nation ahead in a time when we have leaders such as we have now. And that's certainly what I'm